Mahone sometimes just looks like a shortstop or second baseman to me when he's making those throws.
Always in control, too. First inning, rolling up, escaping, throwing, incomplete. Knocked that along the sideline. Jeff Heath put the pressure on that time, the man who had two interceptions last week and a pick of Mahomes back in week five.
The end of the play, the birthday boy, Paul Gunther, with a spike. He loved it. His blitz worked. And there you go. You think there's a little emotion at this point?